Yeah, the Bold and the Beautiful is a huge part of the South African culture. Everybody knows what the Bold and the Beautiful is all about. And I guess that's why we're like this, bold and beautiful. So as a child, I wasn't allowed to watch the Bold and the Beautiful. Was never allowed. But I always really just had a soft spot for a lady called Sally. Sally was this flamboyant woman with thick red curly hair. And she was all the life. She was all the life of the show. Yeah, of course there's Brooke. We hear stories about Brooke. But hey, what can we say? We were told not to look at that thing because they were afraid of how we were going to end up, you know. Perhaps we were going to be just like Brooke.